You'd hear this hydraulic noise go off, and then we'd be standing on set and we'd be lowering.
The tough stuff's gonna come down for a while. Nope.
So we would be being lowered into cold water before the cameras were even rolling. So there was all the moments of freezing, all those moments, we would have had to quickly get that out of the way, and then suddenly the set's in position and the water's up to here, and action.